Babil Khan, the elder son of late actor Irfan Khan, on Tuesday shared a string of pictures on Instagram where he can be seen getting his hair cut by his brother Ayan and mom Shutapa Sikdar. The pictures were clicked by Irfan a few days before he passed away. The budding actor in his caption revealed that the photos are from April 2020 when he had returned from the university and his father Irfan had decided that his brother Ayan and mom Shutapa were going to shave his head. Babil also recalled that as a teenager he did not let his father cut his hair. He added that he wished he had let him. Babil is all set to foray into Bollywood with Netflix film Kala. Irfan died in April last year after a two-year battle with neuroendocrine tumor. He was last seen on screen in Angrezi Medium.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.